Shane brought my kids out for try and get their deer. We've been here once before and enjoyed it, so I thought we'd come back. This is my daughter Sarah and son Kobe.
Awesome. So we've just pulled up here. We've been here maybe 10 minutes and there's a couple of deer over there that we're going to have a crack at. So there's a few sheep and stuff we have to try and get through first. The camera's not focusing properly, but there is a couple of deer over there. So oh, there they are. So we'll head over there and hopefully we can get one of those at least, and then we just have to get another one. Might be able to get home nice and early.
Sounds
sweet, should we go and see what we can do, eh?
Sure.
Sweet. Deer. Just like that, guys. Awesome.
Nick shot.
Oh, haven't beautiful.
Haven't used this cunt in ages. I scoped myself.
Oh, did you scope yourself? It's probably the angle you were on here too, mate.
Good shot, boy. Look, yours is probably a bit far back.
No, yeah, they both hit good. Good stuff, guys. Awesome.
Joel's pointing over there.
They're still standing there. Do you want another one? I'll let you shoot another one because those ones are a bit small if those ones are still there, mate.
Wouldn't say no.
Yep, we'll just grab your rifle and just sneak around that way a little bit.
Yeah, that way.
Around here. And just look back down there. They're probably still standing there.
So what, do you put one up the spout now?
Yep, put one, grab that back. Yep, just put one up the spout and don't put the bolt down, just leave the bolt open.
They're just at the base of that rotten tree.
Okay.